Ross Harris trial is now in its second week. This is video from inside the courtroom in Brunswick, Georgia today. Harris is the Tuscaloosa native who's accused of leaving his son to die in a hot car in the summer of 2014. Now, Cooper Harris was just 21 months old. His dad faces several charges, including malice murder, for his death. Opening statements in this trial are expected to begin October 3rd.